Well, I'm not sure about that. But the original screenwriter, Lucio, wanted to really bring a very strong animist feeling to the movie, so that's why he came up with this. The prophecy of the fight of the lion and the panther with the snake. So, you know, in Africa, everyone is supposed to have a totem animal that influences his life. So that's why you can find all this animistic influence in the film. Well, the problem with snakes is that they don't really read the script at all, you know. So it was, in fact, what they do is, because they're basically blind and almost deaf, so what they do is they go basically in a straight line. So you put them on the floor and hope that they're going to go this way, and that's it. So that's where you work with them. So it's a bit like working with actors.